listening. I got to return.
Push that button.
Put that
it's recording.
On the side somewhere.
Say recording
on
it
later.
Okay.
20 degrees in this time.
What's that?
20 degrees in diamond. And 304 jets in. Fat and lazy.
You definitely.
All right, warranty's boy. Warranty's boy.
Some people are drivers and some people are tuners.
What?
I said some people are drivers and some people are tuners.
No, Richard.
You're a driver.
I'm.
That probably means that I never returned it to the river apartment.
Okay, this here's Jimmy's boat. The big guy hanging on there is Chuck. Here comes Jim. There's Jimbo. Okay, there's Mike. He's back to us. And Richard is the one wrenching on the boat. There he is, right there. Testing everything out. This is Jim's boat. Okay, I'm going to go over here. We'll pan over here and we'll look at the other boats that are in this area. There's Dan's boat. That's the guy who built Jim's motor. There's Dan right there. Dan Nelson's your name. See his name right there? Okay. Everybody's wrenching over there. That's Matt's boat over there. That's Matt's friend. Okay. All right. And I think we'll wait till it gets the next one.
We got 3x155.
Okay, they're running. They're working on the motor back here. Where's Mike? He's a tech guy now. He's working on the computer. Okay, that's Jimmy's jet. That's where all the water comes out. He's going to replace that nozzle. He lost that centerpiece right there on his last run. There's Richard working again. Come on, Richard, say hello. Yeah, quit smiling, Richard. There he goes. There's Mike right there. There goes Mike. There's the back of the motor. Testing everything here. Checking all the fuel. Engine jets. What they call nozzles. There's Dan, that's Richard's son.
I thought you were really good at counting. What is it? Did we move it? I don't know.
What's it look like? Drill all the way through, right? You got 10 feet. These are...
That's cool. We'd rather have
I could drill here and I
no,
could
No, you got
there.
Holes right there lined up with it.
Yeah, but I want to try to get stripped out.
You guys see
working on it?
Right after.
Oh.
There's Jimbo right there. I think he's going across.
No,
I'm looking
fine.
Good.
We've
got a long ways to go. Yeah, let's get ready for Jazz Bo to be drawing up here. There's old Jimbo. Yeah, let go of the rope there pretty soon. Come on, Jim.
Well, just in that number
one, so. I'll try to follow you, Jimbo. Fire that dog up, Jimbo. Light the candles. There you go. Keep running. There you go. Put a belt a little.
Yeah.
there. You're doing about as good a job as I am, Jim. Good start. Back door, there it goes, out the back door. Keep going there, Jimbo. I tried keeping up with you. Nice and neat. They're in the corner. See how that black smoke came down? There you go, there's Jim. Johnny's just idling up. Mike should be up there waiting for him. You can hear his motor way down here. I'm halfway between. You can hear that thing way down here. Okay, now he's going behind the island. Still see the smoke though. See if I can find Mike on the dock. There's the cluster right there.